I don't know what is turning heads more today. This beautiful motorcycle, which is custom made, unbelievable paint job, or these beautiful black labs who are guide dogs. And we're going to talk about both of this coming up right now. Outreach Director for the Guide Dogs of America, this is Grace Cohen joining us today. And guide dogs, super important to the blind. Tell me about the program that you're involved with.
Well, actually, I'm involved with the outreach department. That's why we have this beautiful motorcycle. But our guide dogs give independence and freedom to the blind community that otherwise might be housebound.
That's right. Now, Rachel, you've been training these guide dogs for 14 years. When do they start training? How young? Because we have Ella here that's only 6 months, and you're looking at Morris right now. He's 2 years old.
Right. We start training them when they're about 8 weeks old. And when they're about 2 years old, they're ready to graduate and be matched with a blind person.
Okay, wonderful program here. And how much does it cost to train one of these dogs?
It costs $38,000 to produce a guide dog team.
And wow.
We get nothing from the federal government. This is all done through fundraising such as this.
And if people come up to someone who has a guide dog, should we pet the guide dog? Should we leave them alone? What should we do, Rachel?
You shouldn't ever pet a working dog. A dog that's in harness and is working is concentrating and is focused on keeping his blind person safe. So you don't want to approach those dogs. Now, if a blind person is sitting down or is resting and is not using his dog, you can ask about the dog.
Yeah. We know that Morris here likes to really get his tummy scratched here. Yes. Okay, let's go ahead and talk about the motorcycle. This is going to be raffled off November 17th. And this weekend, there's a special event going on where you can join in that raffle and maybe win a chance to get this motorcycle. Tell us quickly a little bit about this custom-made bike.
Okay, this bike is a $50,000 motorcycle that was donated to the Guide Dogs of America by the International Association of Machinists. The Machinist Union started Guide Dogs of America in 1948 because one of Joe Jones, a machinist, was turned down by every guide dog school to get a guide dog. So he went to the Machinist Union and he asked them to sponsor him for getting a guide dog, and thus they started the school in 1948. And it'll be 60 years next year that we've been in business.
Wow. All right. If you want to get in part of this raffle, you can go to the 8th annual Sacramento Classic Auto Show this Saturday in Rancho Cordova. The show begins at 9 a.m. until 3. Admission is free, and you can register your car for $25. All proceeds go to the Guide Dogs of America. And when this is raffled off again, November 17th in Las Vegas, they'll let you know if you win. But again, every ounce of this money goes towards the Guide Dogs of America. So glad to have you guys with us today.